Headlines. Kim, we'll send it back out to you.
Thank you so much, Margie. We are out here with Miss Ashley Minnie. She is painting. She's a painting with a twist artist. She's showing us screen painting, not screen printing, screen painting. Let's go ahead and talk to Miss Jennifer Burke. She's owner of Painting with a Twist. And I have to say, I had not heard of this technique before.
Yeah, it is brand new. We're really excited about it. This is Rebecca Flott came up with this style. She is actually a franchisee of Painting with a Twist.
Oh, so cool.
And a super talented woman.
Really?
Very talented artist. So she came up with Rebecca Flott Art Screen Art. Mm-hmm. So what you basically will have, you guys are used to coming into Painting with a Twist and having a canvas.
Right.
So we kind of have a canvas. Yeah. It's a screen. Yeah, so you can kind of see behind it. And the frame is just kind of bare, bare wood. So what you're going to do when you start the product is we're going to start with the design. So say you're going to do, you know, the rain boot design.
Right.
Or our Be Happy.
So pretty.
Or the one that Ashley's working on is the hydrangeas.
Okay.
So we've actually brought a step-by-step of the hydrangeas.
Oh, I see right there at the bottom with all the white flowers on it.
I'll grab that one. So this first step of the painting will actually be not done with paint at all. It's going to be done with mud. It's a texturizing mud made especially for this class.
Okay.
And you're going to put it on with a what's called a little palette knife. And actually, Ashley has the palette knife over here. Let me grab it.
She is working over there.
Yeah.
She is working.
So instead of using a paintbrush, you're going to use the palette knife to apply the mud to give it some texture. You can kind of see that. If you look at the back of the screen, you see we've kind of scraped it as we've gone.
Oh, okay. So you do paint it on the front, but you do have to do some maintenance.
We just do a little scraping as we go.
Okay.
And then we give that time to dry. But while we're doing that, the great thing I love about the screen art is that customers have the design choice to do their frame any way they want to.
Oh, so while they let this dry, they can start working on their frame.
Yeah.
Ashley, can you talk to me a little bit about your frame while you're working over there?
Yeah, so I didn't mind this bright green, so I could hopefully kind of bring out the greens in my stems. And what I'm doing now is I'm just adding in the little hydrangea flowers, I guess the highlights in here. And I can show you guys how to do the mud, the fun part.
Fun part.
Yes.
So I love how the ladies, they say, let's do the mud.
Yes,
that's the
this
fun
is the
part.
Fun part. Yes, we can be a little messy
with a twist and play in the mud.
Yes,
get it
yes.
Open.
Good point. Good point.
All right. So I just get a little bit on the back of my little knife here, and then all we do is we just scrape it on. So this will be a stem.
Oh.
Yeah. So it goes on white, and we paint over it. So I've got it on my base for all three of my hydrangeas, and then my stems down here.
Okay.
So this is the fun part. So we can be messy. Ish.
Because we can be messy.
It helps if you stick your tongue out.
It does. I think it's pretty, that's hilarious. While she continues to make those. Jennifer, okay, I realize that that's the fun part, but if this is an adult class, the fun part is you can actually bring your own wine to class.
Yeah, so all of our locations, you have the option to BYOB.
Yeah.
And actually now all of our locations also do offer in-studio bars as well.
Really?
Yeah, we have both. So it's kind of nice. It's nice to have the option because people sometimes don't know they can be BYOB.
Right, and then they get there and they feel left out.
And then they want a little liquid courage and they go, what do y'all have?
That's right.
So
everybody.
That helps a lot. But yeah, our locations in St. Louis offer the bar choice as well.
All right, everybody, let's go ahead and learn a little piece of technique from Miss Rebecca Flott. She has screen art painting with a twist at, screen art with painting at a twist, St. Louis locations. To find one nearest you, because they are all over the place, it's paintingwithatwist.com. Again, this is the only class where you're allowed to bring a drink to class here on the 9 a.m. show.
Thanks so much.